you do it. Now let's get back to the others. The less time I spend alone with you, the better. What the hell is he doing?
Just stop this. You misled us. We're never going to get out of here because of you.
What in the world is he talking about?
Calm down. There is nothing here.
We gotta do something.
Monster, you might have got my commander, but you are not taking me with you. You're not yourself right now.
Get ready. We might have to react if this turns violent.
You aren't seeing the things that I'm seeing. There's gotta be a reason for that. You're causing it, aren't you? You don't want to do this.
This isn't looking good. Get ready to shoot.
My eyes are open now. I can see what you really are. I'm gonna send you back to hell where you belong, you son of a bitch. Help!
Oh shit! Shoot! Now!
That was a close call. Thanks for your help. It's this place. Obviously the target is more powerful than we thought. We need to get out of here before things get any worse. There was nothing else we could do. Let's get a move on.
We've got to get the hell out of here now. I know the way. Follow me. missing. They just covered it all up. However, not so long ago, they detected something beneath the hospital. A pulse, and then it all became clear. We found that same signal in the past, in that old house in the woods up north. We know exactly who we're looking for. Only this time, he's got nowhere to run. My squad and I, we were sent here to track him down. The man responsible for all of this. His name is Dr. Romero. Find that asshole and waste him. Good luck.
Stop you from coming. Just be warned, I will be forced to defend myself.